Hi friends, in this quick video, I will show you a step-by-step guide on how to download and install the Tableau public app for free. First, let's go to tableau.com. I will also put the link in the description below. Once you're on the site, scroll down to the download section. So here you will see a short form that we need to fill out. I'll just type my details. So this form is just for Tableau to set up your free account and keep you updated. Once you're done, click the download the app button and wait for the download to finish. Now once the download is done, click the downloaded file to open it. Then you will see this Welcome to Tableau window pop up. So we have two checkboxes. Make sure you read the license terms, then tick the first box. For the second box, this is optional. It's up to you if you don't want to share usage data with Tableau. After that, click install and wait for it to finish installing. And that's it! You now have the Tableau desktop app ready to use. You can now start creating visualizations, manage your data, and build Tableau dashboards. Check out my other tutorials to learn how to make the most out of Tableau. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. And if you have any questions or video requests, feel free to drop them in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.